Actually, we're going to start with something that I love so much. So I want you to help me so that we can wake up a little bit. We're just 5 minutes away, and we'll be out of here. So bear with me. So repeat after me, right? Despite the length of the night. A little louder so we can know that, you know, waking up. Despite the length of the night, the morning will come, and the sun will shine. Just like yesterday. All right. A blind man once taught me the true meaning of love at first sight. Just like all of you, I love you. So I closed my eyes and I recited this poem that I'm going to do. To an audience of one that found total gratification and undivided attention. And when I opened my eyes, I found myself standing before the mirror, standing in the front of an invisible man until my pupils became pupils and I could teach myself how to live a better life. So I'm going to require your undivided attention, closing this evening. One, it's a poem, so I want you guys to give me your full attention and get the message. 5 minutes to close this night. Just like a dream, standing there shivering, with a gun facing me, with no mercy, forced to kill or be killed, with all the people staring at me, knowing that they all got a turn on a machete, slaughtering their own brothers out of choice. I looked at the people and my vision dimmed, just like a midnight dream. Nevertheless, it was not a dream, because 10 people had already been slaughtered. Being only 13, I never remembered what happened next, because it was all like a dream. I am a living witness. You were there when they were killing them. You were there when they disappeared. It was not easy to bear the pain. I understand it hurts. I know it's painful, and I know this not because I heard, but I was there with you. We shared the same pain. We went through the same torture. We suffered the same loss. But it's time to change and move on, because we are a living witness. I understand you hate them. You always talk about revenge, but that's not what I'm about. I have moved on so long now, and so you should, because not every Hutu is my brother. Not every Tutsi is my enemy. Not every Congolese is my friend. Not every Rwandan is my enemy. Not every black is my brother. Not every white is my enemy. I'm a man of peace, and peace is my brother and my friend. I'll spread peace around the world. I'll take no part in your revenge. I'll take no part in your evil deeds. I'll never do the evil you want to do. I have seen what you've seen. I've suffered what you've suffered. I endure the pain that you endured. But I don't know what you know, and I don't want to do the things you want to do. As I certainly don't believe in revenge that you believe in. I believe in God, love, peace, and forgiveness. I have moved on so long now, and so you should, because I am a livingness, and you are a living witness. So I know that. Okay, 1 minute left. Just a remark, and we're done. Thank you.